ComfyUI Manager is a terrific way to manage custom nodes within ComfyUI. Here's how you can install it. First up, you're going to want to go ahead and go to the GitHub repository and then click on the code button and then copy the URL to your clipboard. Then you're going to want to go ahead and navigate to the custom nodes directory within ComfyUI. So in our instance, I'm going to go ahead and go to cd/tutorial/comfyui/custom-nodes. And then once there, we're going to go ahead and clone the ComfyUI manager to this directory. So to do that, I'm going to go ahead and type in git clone and then paste the URL that we copied. And then once we press enter, that's it. It installed ComfyUI manager to ComfyUI. So to go ahead and start up ComfyUI, I'm going to go ahead and just change directory and go one level up and then put in python main.py. And that will start up ComfyUI. And then if we see here, we don't have ComfyUI Manager here, but if I go ahead and click refresh, we can see that the manager is now installed. So we can go ahead and install all sorts of custom nodes and update them and so much more within the ComfyUI Manager menu. I hope that you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, drop a line in the comments below. Thank you and have a good day.